We figured we could do, you know, at least as good as cat videos and feel same. So we tried and put up some terrible videos online. So hopefully
you can still find them, unfortunately.
Yeah. A lot of people haven't seen those really old videos though, so hopefully none of you in the audience have.
What was the worst one?
Oh, well, the first video we put up was a cover of a song from High School Musical 3, so if that gives you an idea.
as Kurt said, we were going to school together, and I always knew I wanted to be a singer. I thought I was going to maybe go into like musical theater or something, and when we started putting these videos online, I didn't have any sense that this would be connected to a career at all. You know, I had my path that I was going to do, and I was like, oh, this is an additional fun thing to do. I love to sing. You know, Kurt's obviously amazing at the video and the music and all that stuff. So at first, it was just something really fun to do. Why not? And, you know, when we started, YouTube was a completely different animal than it is now. So we didn't go into it with any expectations, really, or at least I didn't. So as what we have done has grown, you know, the medium of YouTube has been growing, so we've sort of just changed and adapted, and then at some point along the line, I sort of looked at what we had created and said, this thing we've been building actually is something in and of itself that I can continue to do, and it's been awesome, yeah.